Today's executive order will pause the operation of bars, gyms, movie theaters, water parks, and tubing. Effective at 8 p.m. today, with a targeted reopening date in 30 days, in order to reopen, these establishments will have to attest and adhere to public health regulations and post it for the public to see. Enforcement will be led by local public health officials and local authorities.